Divide by subtraction. We will now learn division by subtraction. Let us divide 16 by 4. Subtract 4 from 16. We get 12. Now subtract 4 from 12. We get 8. Subtracting 4 from 8, we get 4. Similarly, subtract 4 from 4, we get 0. Remember to keep subtracting till we get 0. Let us now see how many 4s have been subtracted. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 4s have subtracted. So the answer is 4. That means 16 divided by 4 is 4.